Hey guys, it's Nick Super, and welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. This is episode 24 of our playthrough, so thanks for coming back with us. Today, we'll continue on our way to the Cinnabar Islands, where we'll face the 7th gym, but first, we gotta go through the vast sea and the Seafoam Islands. So, let's get started. Leading up to the Seafoam Islands. So let's first of all start up by healing up my Venusaur as I'll be putting him up front for these battles. What's beyond the horizon? It's a busy day of recording for me today. Seafoam Islands is just Route 20. Oh, underestimate her power. Quit it. Let's continue. Are we here already? Check the rocks first. There was some stuff there. Not just in the Pokemon. What's on this side? Hello, it's a friendly potion delivery service. Oh, no need to pay. We hope you continue your support for the your neighborhood Pokemon. Okay, but first I believe we have one more trainer over there to kill. I'm just kidding. Of course I wouldn't kill anybody. How do you get them? Time for you. But actually, how do you get up there? Can you stop following me? For real, how do you actually get up there? Maybe I fight her at a later time. Anyway, I won't look any further. Into Seafoam Islands. So we can stand slash in front. Let's head into it. Seafoam Islands. Interesting place to say the least. I see a zoo bats already. A little bit bright, I know. But I'm not gonna make it anymore. There it is. There's some people here. Even when pushing with blocks with a strong push, Pokemon could get in the way. When that happens, I use a repel so I can get back to pushing no problem. Push that in the hole. Oopsies. I didn't mean to do that. And it's got a slow growth, so I can't be complaining. Stop attacking me. Oh, you press the button. It's like falls down the hole. Ah. The coach tree. Oh, jinx, let's catch lag.
Thank you.
he's at least level 50 now. Another Pokemon. A seal. Another seal over there. Let's fight this coach trainer real quick. Keep saying slash in front. Are you surprised? Okay, I can't even read the text at all right now. What is more surprising is that I come here every single day. There's nothing else but to do but battle here. Do you want to battle? Of course I'll battle. Okay, here I come. Okay, this is Coach Trainer Yaz. Jolteon. Exactly why I would have a Sand Slash out right now. Real Run. Quick Attack. Give you a Drill Run. Bam! Dead. Oh, they're ramping up in levels there. Level 46. Not kidding around now. Vaporeon. This time we'll switch out. I'll use Petal Dance. Still didn't take it out. Oh my. Hydro Pump. Tank it like a beast. Ah, okay. There's the confusion. Seafoam Islands is gonna take a while, so when you came all the way here, let me give you something really special. 5 rare candies. Don't you feel happy when you have a whole bunch of different candies in your candy jar? Why is there a green mark on the screen? Why is there a green mark on the screen? Get that off the screen. There. An item over here. An escape rope. Another guy over here. See what happens. I can only assume that you push that stuff down. I won't be taking this ladder test yet. I'll take this ladder test. Another seal. Let's see what the stuff there is.
Down. It brings us here.
And you stop blinking. I can't have you blinking all the time. Now why? There you go. I need the lighting to look as good as possible. No slow roll. Zoom. Ice beam. Ah, that's what I'm looking for you. Ah, good. I like that a lot. I'm going to tackle for ice beam. Ice beams are very important. Give you a nice tight roof from your team. Okay, now let's keep exploring. See what other stuff there is. Just see around here. There's some holes. And since you go back up, too, you stop getting in my way. I yet. We'll see you in the next episode. I know it's painful. For a second. We're gonna end it there because we have nothing else to do here. Today. friend of Articuno is where we're going to end for today. So thank you guys for watching this episode of Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. We'll continue the rest of Seafoam Islands in the next episode. So stay tuned for that. We'll also do a separate video showing you how to get Articuno later on. I also will do a separate video of my Articuno encounter coming right as we start the next episode. Maybe we'll even get to the gym. Hopefully that can be achieved in the next episode. Okay, that's where we're going to end it today. Thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it. As always, it is time for us to go. See you guys.